Jody and Lorelai and Amy, Seth, Lauren, and Brooklyn.
And also.
All right. Okay, I can hear you right now. This is going to be our first full week of 2018, which is awesome. This week we have a lot of important stuff to do. Last week we kind of eased into the week. We didn't do a lot of schoolwork type stuff. But this week we're going to really get after it. So get ready for some of that. This being our class meeting, you have one sentence to share about your weekend. If you don't have much to share, you don't want to share, you don't feel like it, just say pass and it will go right to the next person. A sentence that sounds appropriate would sound like this. This weekend, I helped get decorations ready for my friend's engagement party.
What?
Preston.
I went to the zoo and it was absolutely, there was nobody there.
Awesome.
Matthew.
I went to the children's museum.
The where?
The children's museum. Mm-hmm.
Very good. Lauren.
Pass.
Brooklyn.
Hit my face on a fence because of the snow.
All right, glad your face looks fine. Joseph.